The owner, Vincent Tan, is hoping that they can get the right result today. And Neil Warnock.
So that was against Palace, the last game at Cardiff, unfortunately, when we got relegated. The cameraman put his camera right in my face, so I thought, I'm not having that. So, because I went towards him. They accused me of being Liam Gallagher or somebody, but I'd never even seen him before. So it was just Neil Warnock trying to show the cameraman what to do.